Hi students, welcome to a course of Principle of Human Resource Management. Myself, Dr. Kiran Kapre. Today we are going to introduce the human resource management. What is mean by human resource management? Human resources mean the collection of people and their characteristics at work. These are distinct and unique to an organization in several ways. What is the definition of human resource? Human resources are a whole consisting of interrelated, interdependent and interacting psychological, sociological and ethical component. Having a good talent people in the organization was important yesterday, but today it is critical. What is HRM activities? Human resource management definition. Human resource management is concerned with the policies and practices that ensures the best use of human resource for fulfilling the organizational individual goal. What are the characteristics of human resource management? It's people oriented, action oriented, individual oriented, development oriented, pervasive function, continuous function, future oriented, challenging function, science as well as art, staff function, young discipline, nervous system. What is the objective of human resource management? There are three objectives: to act as a liaison between the top management and the employee, to arrange and maintain adequate manpower inventory, to devise employee benefit schemes, to ensure and enhance the quality of work life, to offer training, to help keep up ethical value and behavior among employee both within and outside the organization, to maintain high moral and good human relations with the organization. What is the scope of HRM? There are three types of scope: personal or labor aspects, which deals with planning, recruiting, selection, placement, transfer, promotions, training and development, layoff, retrenchment, remuneration, incentives and productivity. Second scope is welfare aspect, which deals with housing, transport, medical assistance, canteen, restrooms, health and safety, education, etc. Third one, that is industrial relation aspects, union management relations, collective bargaining, grievance and disciplinary action, settlement of disputes. Human resource management functions and the objective. There are four types of objectives. The main objective of HRM is to ensure the availability of willing and competent force to an organization. Based on that, there are other objectives of HRM too. It is societal objectives, functional objectives, organizational objectives, and personal objectives. First one, societal objectives. In that, societal objectives of HRM makes sure that the organization is social and ethically responsible, minimizing negative impact of societal demands on organization. For examples, EOE laws forces organization to be ethical in the recruitment to minimize the discrimination against hiring based on ethnicity, race and religion, etc. Second one is organizational objectives. To determine the role of HRM in organizational effectiveness, its purpose is to assist serve organization. HR department also serve other department. Third one is functional objectives. To maintain department contribution in organizational effectiveness, HR department services must fit into the organizational needs. Final one is the personal objectives, in which it mentions to assist employees in achieving their personal individual goals, maximum contribution to the organization. Personal objectives are achieved when employees are satisfied, motivated and retained. Satisfied employees is excellent service and excellent organizational performance. Hope students you understand.